Welcome everyone to my YouTube channel, Going Bad Dog 123. This flighting that we're doing the big old Centennial A40X for Union Pacific. It's on the Sherman route, and we're heading to Buford. Got two in the front and two in the rear. So we got plenty of horsepower today. This engine alone produces 6,000 horses. I normally run my train cab controller, but on some engines doesn't work. But I do have my brakes work, and my independent brakes will work. And my reverser will work, but my throttle won't. So I'm playing with the keyboard. And I hit the 2D map, see where we're at. Can't be going that away, because we got a train blocking us. Unless we're going to... Alright, we got a... Alright, I see what they're doing. Oh, bunch of scrap metal there. Make a lot of money in that place. I'm playing on my big computer today. I got a 8-core processor with a 2 gig GTX 660, and we're running right now on the Sherman route at 31 frames per second. So we got plenty of juice. Honestly, that was Humvees over here, but that looks like just regular trucks. Old rusty pickup trucks. And a whole bunch of them. Yeah, once we get out of the yard here. Yeah, let's jump in the cab, see if there's any lights or buttons we can flip on. Alright, we done got the cab light on. We turn the instrument lights on. And that's probably all that we have to turn on. And we'll go ahead and jump back to outside view. And we're going to have a I guess we're not on that track. I guess we are too. if we got any time limits on here. No time limits. All straight through. Sound like one of them train axles got a flat spot on them on a wheel. If you guys ever been out west, you know what them fences are over there. That's in the town, country of Wyoming. Them are snow fences. The snow will sit there, wind will blow the snow up against them, and it makes pile up there behind it to keep from drifting over on the tracks. So it's. I don't know if Colorado's got any, but I know Wyoming has plenty of them. Didn't say nothing about a 20 there. That's all right. See, I see a 30 there. I don't see a 20. Well, we're gonna pause it here a minute and I'll be right back. Okay, folks, the engineer's back. We'll go ahead to continue the run here. Get my fingers on my A and D. See where back in the Charlie is. Alright. We cleared the track there. And hit the task log here. Probably another 20 up here switching. See what our next destination is. supposed to be there at 11:55, and so far we're on schedule. Yeah, we shouldn't have no problem with horsepower today. I guess we can cut that down to the skinny mini there. Thank you. Make sure we ain't got no more. All right, we don't have no more stops there. That's totally wrong. Wrong speed limit and everything. I'm afraid to go back up to 40 now. We'll have to go back over to the big guy here. Getting ready to go downhill. Thank you. twice bitten. I ain't making no more than 20 on them. Done got us burned twice on it, so we're just gonna take our time. Says 30, but I bet it drops to 20. Let's see where we go at our spot there. All right, we don't have to do nothing but pull straight in. What we got here. All straight, no change. (Clears throat) Power everything down. Let's jump in the cab, make sure our interior lights are off. Alright, that'll be the end of the big old Sherman Hill gang on the UPDD A40X on the Sherman Hill. So, okie dokie, we thank you for watching my YouTube channel at GoingBadDog123. And we'll see you on the next video, and we hope you enjoy watching my videos on trainsim 2015 part 1 and 2, and be fixing to start another collection on trainsim 2015 part 3, and we thank you. Be sure to subscribe and leave a comment if you like the videos, if you was wondering about some of the routes on, through steam on 2015, let me know in the comments, and I'll try to do a full run, show you what the run's like, and if you like it, you'll buy it through steam. Hope to see you as a friend. If you want to log on with my friends there, leave a comment there, and you can check out my broadcast anytime. If you subscribe and be a friend there, then you can watch my videos. All right. Hope to see you soon. Okay, bye.